Diversity on a Minnesota college campus is in the news tonight because the vice chair of the University of Minnesota Board of Regents, Steve Sviggum, brought it into the spotlight with his line of questioning to the interim chancellor at the University of Minnesota Morris last week. He flat out asked that chancellor, when discussing declining enrollment at Morris, if the Morris campus is, in Sviggum's words, too diverse. Here is what he said and her response at that meeting.
And as an institution of the university, we like to promote and we need to promote, and it's important to promote DEI and diversity. Is it possible that at Morris we've become too diverse? Is it possible, all from a marketing standpoint? For instance, Chancellor, I've received a couple letters, two actually, from friends whose children are not going to go to Morris because it is too diverse, let's say, a campus. They just didn't feel comfortable there. Is that at all possible in the specific of Morris, if we become too diverse for a student to attend?
I had a meeting this week with students who are members of the Black Student Union on our campus. I think that they would be shocked that anyone would think our campus was too diverse.
That interim chancellor went on to add that multiple perspectives, another way of saying diversity, is a strength to the campus at Morris. As for Regent Steve Sviggum, I talked to him on the phone this afternoon, wanting to ask him clearly why he asked her if diversity was part of a reason for declining enrollment, and if he understood that several people found his comment to be racist. Here's what he said to me on the phone.
Well, it was certainly not meant as racist. If they took it as racist, I apologize. I would apologize to them. I'd apologize in person to them. But that's not how it was meant. And that's not certainly the thrust of all the other questions as well. For those who took the question out of concern or were angry about it, were upset about it, I'm sorry, but that's not how it was meant. It was meant to find information and facts. And maybe it's just a happenstance. Maybe it's just a happenstance that enrollment has gone down 40% while the diversity population has gone up 40%. That might be just a happenstance, but at least it's a question that should be asked.
And he asked that question. The Board of Regents chair responded this afternoon as well in a statement saying he's aware of the comments Steve Sviggum made, and he adds that he and the board feel diversity is a strength for the entire U of M system and strongly supports all diversity efforts in the area of student enrollment.